Hey guys, how are you? Welcome back to the Miranda Zone. It's your girl Miranda. So in this video, I'm going to do my daily routine. So to start off, I am going to put some cortisone lotion on my face. I'm going to make sure my hair is pulled back. I'm going to grab this cortisone. That's too much. But what I'm gonna do is dab it. All over my face. Okay. Then I just rub it all over my face. Okay, we're gonna let that soak in. Now I am going to use this Marcel BB Cream Golden Glow. This is a Birchbox BB Cream, and I highly recommend this BB cream. I would definitely get it in a bigger size. I'm also going to use this Luxe stipple brush. Doesn't say what kind of brush, like if it's a, you know, mascara. I mean, mascara. My bad. I mean, a blush brush. So I just mainly use it for BB cream. Mascara. Woo! Now I'm going to use this Elf Cosmetics blush. And this Lexi blush brush. First, I'm gonna blow powder in my eyeballs. Oh, that hurts. Hang on a second. Okay, it's better. I know not to get it in my eyeball this time. I knew not to get it in my eyes before. Now I'm going to use this three stick highlighter. I'm going to put it on the bridge of my nose. Under the bush. Now I'm gonna use this lipstick. There's your daily routine video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and if you're not a subscriber and you enjoyed this video, please subscribe. Peace. God bless.